I actually worked with two of my accountability group members from the University of Sheffield to write a little handbook in very simplistic terms for the Ugandan community, like the steps of why it is important, how to read critically, how to write critically, and the available resources that are there for self-training. So we did a little handbook about this